So now we're going to talk about wellness. What the heck does that mean? And there's different age groups that you have to consider. And basically the bottom line is there's only one you, and we kind of have to sit down and go over it, because what's wellness for you and what's wellness for somebody else is different. And I would never will a concept upon you. I would just want folks to feel that they were empowered to understand the choices that they were made. There's different screening organization recommendations for so many different things, including mammograms, bone mineral density, colonoscopies, pap smear, screening labs. And what each organization does is a little bit different too, which makes it confusing as to which is right. Also, sometimes they change those recommendations halfway through our lifespan, and you look back and wonder, why the heck did they do that? Now, some folks are very comfortable with changes in recommendations, and other folks feel not so comfortable with that. And the fun part is about it is this is your life and your body, and you get to kind of pick and choose what you're comfortable with, and we have that capability, so that's super exciting. You know, in general, when you're over 40, you want to start mammograms. When you're over 50, you want to start colonoscopies. They're screening lab work, and certainly I tend to try to expand on that wellness profile, not just on looking at your cholesterol and your thyroid. We like to do some expanded thyroid screening. I'm really into looking at your hemoglobin A1C, because far before someone gets diabetes, I would never want them to get diabetes. I'd want to focus on insulin resistance, how to eat, how to exercise, things like that, so that not only do you have a good wellness profile, but you actually feel good. So that, I think that's what I would say about wellness. You have to kind of come in, sit down, we have to look over everything and find the regime that you find to be acceptable for yourself after kind of sifting through all the information to make sure you just know what's out there.